continue. I don't know if you've been watching my streams before, but I've been playing a lot of God of War here. I think I'm about 40 hours in, just because I do a lot of the side quests and hunting and gathering and just exploration in general. So I left off here. I forget what realm this is called, but I know that, so I guess I can go ahead and do it. It's pretty much like a arena style place
Follow me, Atreus.
where I just continuously meet with fighting challenges. And of course, the
So,
higher I go
nobody
on this
lives here,
mountain.
do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here, and according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
Yeah, I just keep going up the mountain and completing more fighting challenges. Oh, there's a teleport gate.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Yep. As Atreus says, here's our next challenge. So let's go ahead and survive for 5 minutes.
Here they come.
It's a long time.
I'm ready.
Cheap shot. This is kind of especially if they're gonna keep giving me healing items. Two weapons that toggle between. This is the boss deck. I'm gonna have these nostalgia blades. Two blades of chaos from the original God of War. And yeah, if you see underneath every enemy south far, there's this orange button that's gonna increase the next one. And It fills up. They become staggered. When they're staggered, clicking the right thumbstick. Sometimes they're execution moves, sometimes it's a big move in general, depending on what it is. If it's a weak enemy, then you do straight up extra. If it's a strong enemy, you do like a attack on it. Yeah, but you get a little sloppy. In this area, I'm probably using a lot better because I have a bigger area to cut. The game sounds too loud. Give me a second. Finish this real quick. Yeah. Success. Is that better? So I really can't tell the volume levels. I can only hear myself. English sucks part 2. Nah, English is fine. It's just pretty much as long as I can understand what you're trying to say. And we're all good. Yeah, every level here, I think there's like 3 challenges. And then I can move on to the next level of the mountain. So I think I'm just going to complete this kind of region of the mountain before probably leaving here.
It begins.
Here we go.
It begins. Oh. So the ice enemies want to use fire blades. It looks like they want me to execute them all. Because they regenerate way too fast for me to just beat them down. No, it looks like if they're being grabbed by Atreus, or even attacked by Atreus, then the stun bar will go higher. So maybe I should just go barehanded. I can also just hit him into the lava, looks like. Yeah, barehanded actually makes the stun increase a lot faster than normal. That all you have. Oh dang. Hey wolves. And these guys. Oh, he just got beat down. Get him up. I thought he was gonna throw him in the lava, but he didn't. He didn't die though. I guess I have to throw these gloves off the cliff. This would be the only way. Or if I can like aim it into the lava, that would work. Wow. Let's see if I can aim him into the lava. Yeah. Is there more? Yes, there is. That's one way to beat him. Just punch him off the cliff. That's what I'm talking about. Easy. One more. More? You get off the cliff too. Ow. Ring out. I remember that's how I like beat hard computers on like old day fighting games that had ring out mechanics. Just punch him off the ring. Oops. Come this way. It's gonna throw you off. Oh man, there's shield guys too. Let's break them. Unblockable. Fight all these guys. Excellent. There should be one more challenge.
Another gate opened up.
Nope, that's it. Alright. So that's pretty much the gist of this area. Just gonna keep fighting through all these challenges and going up the mountain. Yeah, it's fun and all, but I would like to continue the story if I can. I do want to finish this game relatively soon so I can move on to other games. So let's go all the way back down. So I wonder how many arenas there are. I guess it's easy
I always heard that Baldur's mother was
Google
Craig.
Search to let me know, but
Craig. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved. Something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth. Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worth that she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Frigg.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
I think I can actually forge some of the specialized stuff. Yeah. Moderate prayer activation chance on any successful hit to grant aura of fire, increasing strength and restoring a small amount of health. That's for blades. Low chance. Greatly increases strength, recorders, and fires a wave of energy on a normal attack. That's pretty good too. I do not have enough for this. Wow. Yeah. I'm gonna have to get high up in the mountain to get that. Yeah. What stuff I don't have enough for? Oh, yeah. Definitely gotta continuously make sure I have all of my, or have a resurrection stone. So I'm good. Was there supposed to be... Yes, this thing. The smoldering ember, jeez. So I feel like this was supposed to be a kind of a, yeah, very strong piece of armor. Obviously it's an epic rarity, so... But it requires a lot of these different realms crafting materials, which I do not have enough of, obviously. Alright, dude. Brock, he's so funny. Skip back to Asgard. Or not Asgard, Midgard. Alright. I think that's all I really want to go to. So this is the place where it has the mist and the maze. Asgard, I'm not available to go there yet. Same with this place. This is supposed to be where the dwarves came from, I believe. Helheim, been there already. Alfheim, been there already. Jotunheim, about to get there. Vanheim, haven't gotten there yet. Oh wow, so I can't choose Midgard by itself. I have to just press triangle to go back.
Odin wants to go where he can't reach. Are you saying he's trying to get to Jotunheim too?
Aye. Ranks among his foremost obsessions.
But that doesn't make any sense, Mimir.
No? When did I stop making sense?
You sent Baldur tracked us down to find the way to Jotunheim. That was before we knew Jotunheim was where we needed to go. That's crazy.
Except for one thing. You are headed for Jotunheim, so he was right.
Oh.
I'm so confused.
Well then, clearly you've been listening.
Can you make it?
Shows him this. Can you do it?
Weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping. No, then forget it.
Then
even
forget
if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it.
Oh.
Cotton weld the item escape slab. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slab? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south.
You know what that means.
Shut your mouth, is that?
Wow.
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil.
See, I'm inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. There.
Ta-da.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this.
Seal of approval. So how do they turn that blue rock into this?
No, quit your grin. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brain looks different.
expensive. Reforging something what?
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it, Princess. You're gonna get me old.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
One second.
We have work to do.
No. My brother and me got a new project now that we're on speaking terms.
Let's see. Wait. Why am I getting further away from it?
The key has got to be for that big door downstairs. In around the back. Remember?
Remember? Let's go down and check it out. On the waypoint. So where the waypoint takes us, that's where I'm going. Going the right way though. Let's just hope for the best. I'm not going the right way. This door.
Tears room. This is it.
Chamber.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
The piazza!
Ooh.
The tree! We're underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Oh.
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Like a door.
See some
up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the black room. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Odinheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Oh. Can't climb? Oh, random door open. Is that the same door? Nope.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big.
That's something.
This is the room for your night.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
What?
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay.
You gonna flip it?
It's moving.
Watch moving.
Everything.
Jeez. All right, Kratos. I'm gonna push it. Flip it all around.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
Holy crap.
Uh-oh. Fight? Things are happening.
Oh, agents? Yo.
Okay.
Oh, you're not fine.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Ah.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable.
So does that mean we run around and break the chains by hand? What do you do with this thing?
Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
A bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends.
Oh.
Again with the death traps.
Pretty much, I want to like stop the far ones, I would think. Or like, pretty much stop them all in the same succession. So they overlap each other, pretty much. And then hopefully I can get one of these over here. I feel like I kind of did that wrong. So I just make a break for it. Too tight of a fit. Try to sync up these two. This one could probably sync up happy. I'm gonna make this one sync. Yeah, slowly, I sink them all. should be the one, the last one I need to sink.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Hmm. Oh, man. This part's gonna suck. Good idea. Yeah. Oops. Whoops. Hey, stop it. Let's put that right here. So I need to grab the other one. Oh. Do I really care to reach that? No. Okay, maybe that'll do.
To do what you do, brother.
That's a lot of health. I guess they expect me to get hit by those traps. I think this is a another cipher. Hopefully. Symbol of frenzy. Isn't that something?
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a week.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
That's one way to open this thing. It's a big guy. Of course, this is still going. I think I need one of these, actually. Let's take the second one. Oh, puzzle solved. Cannot see. God of War is not family friendly, that's for sure. I don't know if you've seen any of the old ones, but yeah, definitely gruesome. Ow, ow. I really don't use my runic attacks enough. It's like the special attacks that I have access to. I just don't really use them. I know it's my own fault, but. The other chain waits. I guess I never really needed to take that, huh? Oh, that's just a treasure chest. There it is. Tosses a blaze of chaos towards an enemy and on contact launches Kratos towards them to inflict large stun. Ooh. I think I like that better than this one. It's getting leveled up. I leveled up twice actually if I wanted to. That's fine, I don't need to. So there's 6 levels, it looks like, in that other place I was at the beginning of the stream. And there's something else undiscovered. So it's not too many challenges I have to worry about, at least. Alright, time to go the other way. I hear something.
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Deer often said that in the world of PC envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he?
Reminds me of the Tarkata army, I believe.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
Tarkata army, wait. Wait, what? I think I want to freeze that one. I also think I want to freeze it on the way up. But how? I think I just want them not synchronized. Down, that goes up. That goes up. This goes down, that one. Go to the middle. I'm pretty sure I can just run the rest of the way, actually. And the boy trailed me, otherwise, he would have gotten crushed. Okay, we got some of that. Some of that, I mean, the special tree sap. What's this? Defensive armor. It's not strong enough. This thing I already have is stronger. Oops. Wrong button. Something can get stuck.
You hate this part? I know.
Like stuff I could break probably. So the sap, you have to detonate it with the electric arrows. There it is. The real question is there more stuff to break? Don't think so. I'm gonna try anyways.
Robot!
Straight up. Not even what happened, but it's gone now. Alright. I feel like I'm about to get myself destroyed right here. Which is, what do I want to do? I feel like I have enough time to run through. I just gotta go for it. What?
I for one never doubted.
Right.
I was gonna say, like, how did he get through? But there's like a little hole for him to crawl in.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
I realize this is not the ciphers, unfortunately. Symbol of consideration. Guys. I wonder if they actually hurt each other. If they just... Oh, I keep doing that. Always do that so early. That's nice. This guy doesn't attack me at the same time. That's so cheap. He has a shield on his back. Something else. There's something else. They just get all crushed. Ow. Nope. That was good. I'm not gonna be greedy. At least I don't think. I was not sure which one. I was not sure which one was dropping in, which one wasn't. Oh, the fire hurts me more than this. So. Get over here. Get over there.
Temple. It's starting to sound normal.
It's about to be normal. Thing. Wait, is it that way? That's what it's saying. Can't do the middle one. So this has to be first. Okay, so it's in the wrong order. To get the far side. Are we going to bed? Alright, Zach. Thanks for stopping by. Hopefully you enjoyed the little bit of God of War you were able to watch. And the archive of it is on my YouTube, so you can check those out if you'd like. That's way too long. If you ever get the middle one to be before the last one, I can get to the other side. That's not enough of a window to run through. That's way too fast. Good here, so let's go and go.
Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Let's hope so. Let's flip this.
Lift with your legs, brother.
Lift with your legs.
Just trying to be helpful.
Jesus. That is crazy. They have to go back.
I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm chapel room from there.
Oh. From that same room.
Atreus, follow me.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles, they're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team.
So we can whoop their ass.
That's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Yomi.
Do you hear that, brother? Vlad found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
You speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Oh, I guess the gate's way over here. My Jotunheim. Let's see what y'all may. What you're about. Oh. Boy. Help, boy. 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 There it is.
Boy, your knife.
Your knife. What's the other?
Well, what have we got?
Some travel sort stone. Of travel stone.
Yep.
Let me see.
Let me see.
Great, our Dumbledore's. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
We held this in the panel in Elm's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well. Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
Pretty much like what the dwarves do, right?
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking to reach the secret path of Yotunheim.
I am.
Well, dear, that is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Last time I did it, we jumped off the cliff and gave me a game over screen. I guess because we didn't have this rock.
Thinking about hurling it all into the void, I hope you're quite sure. Bollocks.
Bollocks. Yeah, last time I did this without the Unity Stone, we just jumped into the abyss. And died.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him.
Come on, boy. Jump
Ready?
On.
Ready.
Well, this is it, lads. It's been an honor.
Our faith head.
Head. Whee!
This is incredible!
It's a Disney ride. It's pretty awesome. Actually kind of reminds me of Final Fantasy a little bit.
Oh, how can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on. That was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside and stay alert.
Tyr's
little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
I've noticed.
Well, what do we got? This is sparse.
The pedestal.
I see there's health and rage. I'm assuming about to fight.
No. It took the stone.
Tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. with fulfilling to your spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
Oh.
This is considerably worse.
Thank God for Blaze of Chaos. He has like ninja or whatever these are. Alright, get off me. Thrall out of nowhere. Sure, there's more though. That means we have some elves to fight. A boss at that. Hell, of course.
Oh no! We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
Oh, it's just you, Atreus. Battle. was fine. We're gonna find a troll or wherever this guy is. That's a big dude. Ow. It's pretty fair, because they're both dumb. Oh, but this guy though. Oh, I did run into it. Oh. Finish him. Finish him. Jeez. That's fun. Wrath of Artemis. What's this? Well, that's pretty good. It's very quick and easy. Well, this one's pretty good too. It does more damage. This one you can just do more often. This allows me to just do it twice if I'm getting like somewhat overrun, I guess. The Cyclone of Chaos though. It's pretty good. Rampage of the Furies. Oh jeez. You know, that would have probably been good against some of the bosses that I've faced, meaning the Valkyries. But then again, doing it is very risky.
You stop. I think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
Where are we?
Look! We're back in Midgard. There's the bridge. We did it. Back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence. The stuff all realms are made of. The Unity Stone must have been
a bad idea, though. Because now Odin knows that the outsider with it. Door's back. Tyr
tells you just how desperate they were.
And look, now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens. Another name.
It's as if they've been made into a memorial to the Valkyries.
What if that means I should do that real quick? Fight all the braziers before I continue the story. So I've been doing a very quick succession of story stuff. I'm going to take a detour. I think I know all the languages, right? Except for There's one more region that was locked. So we'll see if that one needed a sniper or not.
I see something down there.
Get it, boy. Maybe you like that one.
Mimir, why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
And we'll pick this up later.
Too late for the story, boy. Oh. Have not been here yet.
One more for the collection. Another name.
Someone who loved the Valkyries enough to do this. I wonder. Perhaps the Queen?
A rift. That should be okay, right? Okay, just coming out swinging like that. We're tougher a long time ago. The beginning when I just kept going around fighting things. Explored a little too much. Alright. On to the next brazier. Stone Falls need something.
I see something down there.
Yes, I think there's something on this island. Let's go and walk around a bit. If it's like the Hellstone. Not the Hellstone, Hell's Wind puzzle. Could also be a raven. I don't think I've killed any here. Yeah, could just be a raven. My eyes peeled.
That's the one behind you.
Follow me, Atreus.
So there is supposed to be something here. I don't know what it is. Again, it could just be a raven. But I am not sure. Very much the raven has this little like jingle sound that it makes. I really wish it was just a raven. Make my job a lot easier. I think, anyways. Let's do a quick search. So I don't think it says anything about having a raven. Oh, it does say something about having a raven. Before going down, jump the gap and run across the bridge, jump through the waterfall, and then you're back on land, look around, look up, touch your X. Hopping above the waterfall. Let's go back up then. There is Odin's Raven. I had a feeling. I'm not wrong. Oh, there he is. Alright, that should be it for Stone Falls. Yep. Alright, back to the ship. To next. Just the next brazier, unless there's something. No, I completed this. Yep. So I do not need to go in there. Thing is done. Shores of the Nine, or Cliffs of the Raven. I guess that's not a real region. Mines are complete. Council of the Valkyries, still have stuff in it. I guess I can go there. I feel like I should come back when I finish the Valkyrie stuff. But let's just go there for now to see what's in there. So I just lit that set of braziers.
Ymir, why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after.
Council of the Valkyries, let's see. Something there. Oh, there's a lot of stuff in there I missed.
For the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. This was when the Long War was young, and victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, and the secret weapon in hands they did not trust. But we'll pick this up later.
It is over.
It is over. I did not have to land here. There we go.
Brought Odin to Jotunheim.
Tyr always believed the best of him. And taking Odin at his word and his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. Frustrated. Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared. No giants could be found in Midgard. And no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
Yeah. So there's supposed to be something here, or like two or three things here. So here's one.
Oh.
Yeah. can tell from there's rage. Damn, rang him out. That's what I'm talking about. Wow, can you please stop kidding me? What? Alright, ancient. This time, give me that heart. Yeah. Damn. That was a hard fight. Let me get all this good stuff. Anywho, I'm assuming this is gonna be a Valkyrie fight. I have a resurrection stone this time, so I should be alright. Nice, another one of these.
Another one here.
Should be two more, I think.
You know this one, don't you?
It's Damo, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Hmm. Oh, one more of those murals. Not quite murals, but alright. Valkyrie time. This is gonna be painful. It always is. At least I should get full health before the fight starts, so won't be too bad. And I do have Resurrection Stone, so I do have a small chance of messing up, but I don't have full rage, so that's gonna be a downside to this. I'm not gonna get enough rage for this fight, actually.
Let me guess, there's a Valkyrie in here.
Yep.
Well, yep. Are we gonna fight her? There's a trapped spirit in there.
Quiet, Head.
Head. Alright. I think I hear a raven. Maybe I shouldn't worry about it right now. That's the perfect time to worry about it. It's right there. Alright. Oh, the battlefield is so small. Let's do it. Man, that's a lot of health, though.
Go!
At least I can parry a lot of his stuff. Ah, I didn't get it. I didn't get it right. Yeah, if this is just like a parry fest, then yeah, I definitely got this. Oh. Sacker from that. Oh, I should have dodged. Easier than the other Valkyries. I even had a resurrection stone. But yeah, easy pickings. Like, as long as they don't have too many unblockables, then you know, it's really easy.
Thank you. I am free. But why was I imprisoned?
We think your queen did this to you.
But why would Sigrun hinder our duty?
That's the mystery we're trying to solve, m'lady. Can you think of any reason she would have to do this?
No. Without the Valkyries, those who died in battle will not see Valhalla. Helheim will overflow with the souls of the departed and drown Midgard in a sea of vengeful corpses. No greater shame exists for a Valkyrie. I must go. Attempt to staunch the bleeding. Farewell.
Nice. I think there's two Valkyries left, right? This is the fifth one I've liberated. The idea is Valkyries are spiritual beings, but they've been imprisoned in these physical vessels.
I believe you have your answer.
Oh, three more.
The queen opposes Odin. She imprisoned the Valkyries to defy him.
Sigrun hated Odin, no doubt about that. But her duty, her responsibility. Would she really forsake these things to get back at Odin? I don't believe it.
I do. Hate is stronger than duty.
We have to find the queen.
Yeah.
We have to stop her.
Aye, don't be sorry, lad. Sigrun brought this on herself. Ooh. Only wish. Well, wishing only gets you so far.
How will we find her?
I'm afraid I don't know. She could be anywhere, any realm.
We'll find her. We have to. All of Midgard is counting on us.
Let's see here. So we've got one more raven to figure out where it is, and I don't want to figure out where it is, so let's just save us some time. Where are we? Thamir's corpse. I think just exploring should take me there. And if anything, it's actually outside of this chamber, which makes things a lot easier too. I don't have to go hunting too far. Also notice that I haven't really found any more apples or horns for health and rage boosts. Don't Maybe I'm already maxed out. I don't know. Yeah, so it tells me. Should be nearby. Oh, it says another mystic door in the area. Oops, right there. Oh, I almost had it. Alright, I think that's it for this area. Yep. Good. Because I didn't really want to explore too much. Quiet boat ride.
Emir, you never told us what Magni and Modi had to do with Hrungnir.
Oh, yes. But well, what happened after Hrungnir fell slain upon Thor was that nobody in the court could get the stone body off of him. Thor was no use at this point. His brain rattled, his breath shallow. But none of Odin's men were nearly strong enough to help. Then enter little Magni and Modi, no taller than shrubs. And while nobody but myself was looking, they flipped over Hrungnir's corpse and freed their father. Magni, being Blondar, got all the credit. And Modi remained bitter about it from that day to the end, which I don't need to tell you about.
Somehow being blonde, just get more recognition. Even nowadays, still a thing. I don't think I'll ever get my hair dyed. I feel like it's too much effort. Though I know you can like just do it yourself or whatever, but meh. It's not that serious. Who knows? Maybe hit a midlife crisis and be like, let me dye my hair randomly. There's a giant right there. Let's mess him up. Because that's what God of War does. Not mess people up. I wonder if this place has anything. Nope. Favors completed. Shores of the Nine. There's something up here, so I can go there next. He looks a little different, actually. He's a Death Eater. Okay, I was gonna say, like, can I just finish him? Troll soul. Labor complete. I don't know what that means. Just need to kill one of these type of troll. Man. He is defeated. Light runic attack. A massive shockwave attack that sends all enemies flying back. Get out of my face! Damn. That looks pretty good too. Oops. Alright. I can light these braziers. I think I'm level 6, right? Armor wise? Yep. I wonder what the highest level is. What if it's 10? Maybe even higher than that? I don't know. I wonder if they're gonna make a DLC of this game, or they're just working on the next one. Oh, it's the last ship.
We can trade those for?
Artifact.
Another name. Air.
Hey.
Why the arcane runes? Perhaps we're meant to find something in Muspelheim and Niflheim.
Oh, what? apply the arcane runes. Where to next? Good there. Night Elf Outpost. What's next?
Into the city.
I'm not entirely sure, lad.
There's definitely something here.
It was abandoned long before Jormungandr came to town and flooded the place.
I wonder what it was like to live here. Come here.
Yeah.
Why did you work for Odin? He's so horrible.
You know what?
Tell this one later.
What is a rave in here? Look at the door. Oh. Ow. I can't believe I still have to do that to him. These are level 8 dudes. That's unblockable. Maybe there's no raven here, it's just this mystical door. Mystical door that might have another raven in it. Or not raven, Valkyrie. Sorry. Kinda doubt it, because it's kind of a small little place, but yep, that's it. Solid steel. Is that everything that's here? Nope, there's something else here. What else could be here? Oh, they already activated that. It's not a raven.
Atreus, to me!
Let's go and search up what's here. I'm at Light Elf Outpost. So it's supposed to be just one more thing, but I don't know what it is. Supposed to be Realm Tear, wherever that is. Okay, swim on the opposite side of the bridge, Chris, return it. Hit those as well to reveal a Realm Tear and enemies come out. Brutally strong. Supposed to be a Realm Tear. I feel like I could have done it before, but for some reason I couldn't find where this tear was supposed to materialize. So I just never did it. Not back, ready to fight everything. Missing this one. Yep, there's the tear. Yeah, I could have done this long time ago, but here we go. I heard there were shield guys. They can be really strong, guys. Great. Ouch. Like wall splatted. Okay. Yeah, you are defeated. Nice. There's some exotic stuff right there. Hopefully, I can grab them all. I got this first one, but what about the other one? Yes, yes, yes. Excellent. Yeah, I would have majorly whacked if I tried to do this back then. I think I only had level 4 gear when I came through here the first time. So yeah, good thing I didn't get it back then. Alright, time to move on. Ancient. Nothing in there. Stronghold needs something though. Let's go and go there then. I believe it's straight ahead, right? Yeah.
I'm here.
The gorge. All the way back.
Why did you work for Odin if he's so horrible?
It's my career! And if you mean to make your career as a counselor to kings, you can't very well rule out petty maniacs. Available positions are scarce enough. My first master was a cool piece of work as well, but I learned through him the enduring power of wit, which served me well with kings and gods alike. I couldn't have been much older than you when I started. A fairy king's errand boy and unofficial jester. By night, my mates and I had the run of the forest. Good fellows, they called us. Knavish sprites to the last. We'd get up to all manner of mischief, making fools of the local mortals. But as long as our lord was kept amused, we were spared the consequences.
We're back here, huh?
And one day he was not amused.
One day he was not amused. Lore markers. Jeez. Let's go and get this readied up.
And I saw fit to move on. Thankfully, the ages and roads traveled since then have turned me from that merry wanderer into the paragon of virtue you see before you today.
Okay. Apparently there's a raven across this dwarf station. I may have gotten it already, but I'll have to check before I go.
Brock and I are working on something special for you at the temple.
In your shop, inside the stronghold entrance, turn around to look across the boat dock to find a glowing green perched along the wall and the rafters. Take them out. I think I already got it. Should be in there. Maybe I got it already. Maybe there, actually. Okay, so there's gotta be another one. Yeah. I haven't really gotten too many treasure maps. I don't know how many more I still need. How did I go through here? Something I don't. I'm not able to go through there. Do I just go backwards then?
How'd you come to be in these lands?
Lad, there comes a time in every man's life when he changes his name and heads north to make a new start. If you live long enough to do this many times over, you might end up as far north as this place. By the time I arrived, I already knew Odin by his reputation, and so I set to demonstrate my worth by coming to him with something I knew he'd value, a mystic well of knowledge. But I can just tell you this story later.
What was that? Train tower. We entered and dropped down, then double back to find a weak wall that leads to the hold of the ship. So I don't remember if I fought the traveler right here. It's definitely not here though. Through here. It's a treasure chest that I missed.
Be ready.
What? I just went in there. I feel like over here was the lore markings. Might have been just a church, just actually. Yeah, it was. Let's grab this rage stone. Oh yeah. All that rage. So that's a Reaver ship.
Take a look at this.
What am I looking at, boy? Boyo. Is that pot? Between the driver on the Reaver ship, exit the way he entered and drop down, then double back to find a weak wall that leads into the hull of the ship. I think I know exactly where that is. I think I saw it on the way in. But I didn't believe it, so let's go ahead and use it. Stuff all over the walls. All right.
Read it.
This says, "False leader." I've seen it written all over this place.
Isn't there enchantment? Priest left by 13. Do I want that? and all the stuff I have now are pretty top tier. Enchantments and stuff. Alright, I think that 100% of this area. Right. Well, all the Valkyries in Midgar have been destroyed. So that means Helheim has one. This place probably has one. I don't know about Niflheim, but they probably have one too. Excellent. In the meantime, let's get out of here. This is the way out.
Now, I believe I was just acquainting Odin with my mystic well of knowledge. Or rather, I should say, a well of water laced with enough mystic mushrooms to make a god see visions.
So,
oh, he was rightly impressed. I can't say for sure what he saw that led him to try gouging out his own eyes. But I managed to restrain him before he finished the job. Then I persuaded him it has been his sacrifice made for an even higher form of sight to be bestowed. Blah, de blah, de blah, de blah. I used to think he never caught on. But the day he took my eye, I realized he had never been fooled. He's right outwitted him, called the lesson wisdom, and hired me to make sure from then on I was on his side. And for a long, long time I truly was.
You fool a god. That's a tall order to do, but then, of course, the god like seeks vengeance upon you in the worst way possible. So I feel like they understand that there are fates worse than death. It's a famous line by Mr. Raiden himself. There's the next place. Cavern is completed. That's completed. Ancient ruins completed. Completed. This Fafnir storeroom is completed. So that's completed. That's not completed. Isle of Death. So we're going there after we light the next brazier. There might be a teardrop dew in this little cavern. Oh, I've gotten it already. Yeah, I did. This brazier needs to be lit. Let's go ahead and
that dragon,
get over here.
It's Baldur's, isn't it?
Yes.
You brought it down to save me?
It was very heroic.
Oh, where's that? Oh. I was about to walk back. Say, like, where's this dragon you saw? I think it fell on top of the gateway place.
Another name.
Orun. This door seems to be... I think this is where there's another Terran here that I could not defeat. Yep, because they were too strong. Question is, what is down there? Alright, let's try this tear again. Oh, that's the dragon. Baldur's dragon. Does that count as the third dragon? Out of, there's a side quest that, I'm supposed to kill three dragons, but. This thing? Nope. To the three realm tears. Where's this? What an Ivaldi. So that's back in Niflheim. Oh jeez. Nope, still one more dragon to free. Oh, it's actually 18 realm tears. Oh, I've not done that, actually. Let's do some of that. Anyways. Alright. It's two wolves. A lot easier this time around for the same reason. I am actually up to their level now. Right. Three more realm tears. Oh, he's in Midgard, right? I have no idea where I am, but. Try dropping down, see what's out here. Just a random boat, looks like. Have I been here?
Mimir, I still don't get why you ever wanted to work for Odin.
Back then, I was young enough to still be ambitious. The Aesir gods were as powerful a force as I've come across, but they clearly lacked for strategy, focus, and sage counsel.
Anything back here?
This could I faithfully provide. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
It's a new place. I need a keystone though.
We're not getting in there without a key.
Huh. I'm surprised I've never been back here, but there's nothing to do back here. At least we're not right now. I have to find the quest so I can get in there.
I was saying the Aesir had power, but lacked for strategy. And so, a stranger from a far-off island found himself with Odin's ear, trusted as he trusted no one but himself. And with that kind of power, laddie, I must confess, there are perks.
Yeah, but he's Odin.
I never claimed to be perfect, laddie, only clever. And often too clever by half.
So what'd you do to get Odin so mad at you?
Well, for a long time, my job was to enable Odin, and I was fucking excellent at it. Gradually, as I...
Pretty excellent at it.
...do more to care about people and the world, my job became to contain him, to protect him from himself. By serving peace, I served his interests as well, that's the truth. But he saw it as disloyalty. No longer trusting my motives, but not wishing to part with my brain or tongue, he bound me to a tree and adopted a new pastime of casual torture.
Can't go up.
Well, I'm glad we came along to cut off your head.
Aye, lad. Lucky break that was.
There's something down there.
I don't know how to get up there. I have to move the gate over. Here. So I'm done. Nope. Gotta get in there. Gate of Death, or Isle of Death. See something glowing there. I'm gonna go there in a second.
Another name. Hildur.
Light of the World. So the last one's actually right there, but I can't get to it right now. That sucks. And it just means I have to progress the storyline, probably. Yeah, I do see something right there. I wonder why I didn't get it before. Because I think I got the chest next to it. Enemies, that means we're in the right place. Froggy. Alright. Oh, yeah, I've never been up there. I wonder how I get up there. To my house there. I wonder if I should wear my Niflheim armor set, because it has regeneration. You can like barely see it tick a little bit. So maybe if I just wear it for a little bit, I'll heal myself in time. There it is, but how do I get there? I'll have to break this rock right here. Oh, I see it. I don't know if I can aim down there though. Yeah, I can't. I see the bomb, it's like right there. Yep, I'm back to green. So what's a better vantage point to throw an axe to that bomb right here? I feel like I just gotta like wing it. Cause I can see it. It's like I can see the top of the jar. You see it? If there's a way I can get up, then it's good enough for me. It's definitely not this way, but here I am. Maybe I can hit it from a different angle. Oh. Apple? Nope. Frozen flame? Nope. Explosive grips of fire. Low perk activation chance to strike with a fire explosion that inflicts burn damage to all nearby enemies. I think it's actually better than what I got. Strength. I don't think it's that good. Should probably put on one of these. Probably level 6. Oh, this is level 6 though. Which one's better? Strength and luck? I think the luck might be good. Oh, this gives 3 different stats. I can level this up though. To plant a 3-second delayed fire bomb on enemies on a successful blade hit. Low perk activation chance to strike with a fire explosion that does damage to everybody. That's probably better. This. Cause a mass explosion on the next attack. That might be good. I don't know if I can upgrade that though. Alright. I don't want to go over there. Right? Because the boat's right there. But I don't think I can hit the bomb from up here. At least I don't think so. Can I? That's like the only way to do so. Maybe you can hit on the way back. I think it's right there where my dot in the middle of the screen is. Oh, or I can use this thing and just... Can I slide down from there? This rope? I can slide down the other ropes that way. If that's the case... Yeah, I think I can just slide down the rope. Like these, yeah, found it. This whole time, did not see this. Hopefully, this was the chest. Apple? Nope. Nice. Frost explosion on any successful axe attack. Wait. Okay, so that's it. I don't know why that didn't blow it up. Let's see here. Is that 100%? Yes, it is. Let's get off this stinking island then. Yeah, I guess I'll just keep wearing this armor until I'm full health. See here. Next place down here, Iron Cove. The River Pass has a lot of stuff, and you can destroy and kill and stuff. Iron Cove will be next though. Giants. Isn't that where the home was? Yeah, I think so. That's what the yellow ring is. Pretty much the protection, I believe, Mother put in that region. Question is, how do I get to a river pass? Let's go to the Iron Cove. Should be back here somewhere.
Mimir, is there a story for the giant with the flaming sword?
Shoot the brave. And we'll pick this up later.
Oh, not that way. I think I already got that chest. This chest that could have gotten a while back too, I think. Yep. Okay, so something here. I don't know what it is. Required the chaos blades. I don't think it's down there, but I'm gonna run in there anyways. Yep, nothing in here. Continue exploring this area. Might be a raven. For ravens. Now I think of it, it's probably a raven. Swear. Says there's a raven. Go to the top of the mountain and then slide down. Cool, it's a little chip. Make a path, miss, throw your axe, throw your explosive. One is hanging above the boat. So you can come on the boat. Top of the boat, you see a raven flying circles over the cliffs far away. How far away is the question? There it is. It's like barely missing it.
Jump!
region is complete. Oh man, it's not the way out. So many ravens in here, 43 of them. I'll find them eventually. I need to get into this river pass. Oops.
I see some loot up there.
No, you don't. Working.
Lumiere, can you start that story again from before? Wasn't it Sewer Trailer Brave?
Cool.
Okay. Can you rotate? Do you rotate?
Us. We've spoken so much of frost giants. It's about time we instead met the most fiery giant of all.
Fiery.
Back when Ymir first emerged from Ginnungagap, it was Suart who followed next. He came from Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, bringing heat to the young cosmos, conjuring the sun from his primordial flame. But let's come back to that flaming sword, shall we?
Flame
Suart the Brave forged his sword. Flame for one purpose alone, to burn down Asgard when Ragnarok comes at last. His destiny is to fall at the hands of Thor and Odin, but in so doing, strike the blow that leaves their realm in ash and ruin. From that destruction, the world can be born anew. Until then, alone he waits in Muspelheim, never sleeping, ever honing his fiery blade. Hey, generous sword, who knows he lives but to his doom. All because he chooses to serve a grand cycle, so much bigger than himself. To truly embrace your purpose, and the patience and sacrifice it demands, is to ensure your day will come.
No, something back here. I think I should probably take a fast travel point to the other places instead of just driving around on this boat. This place, probably on the Raven actually. Yeah. What's this place called? Land Soother. Oh, there's two ravens here. On the path into the district above the Mystic Gateway in Brock's shop. There it is.
Come see us at the temple if it so please you.
Also, I can upgrade this actually. Probably should.
Even ahead of you. hurt yourself just looking at that thing.
Blades.
Now go send them all to hell.
Okay, upgrade again. Unyielding cinders. Need another one. What, chaos flames and frozen flames? Oh yeah, the other stuff I was already wearing is already maxed out. This one needs perfect Asgardian steel, which I just used. Yeah, it's a bunch of old armor though. Second Raven. At the very end of this mines, when you finish the area and Brock's Quest, you can go back inside the mines and climb up the first chain on the left. Skip the rooms immediately. Inside the rooms and the spawn room, a high level area. Outside the room where more summoners spawn is a raven on top of the rock. Right here. Has been completed. Yep. Alright, back to. I'm gonna go to the gate. I'm gonna fast travel to the other places I want to go. Okay, just running around takes too long. And using the boat takes too long as well. One flag.
Yes, that's a terrible pity.
Okay. Tell me again,
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
There's the door. What if these Mimir tales, like, is part of a collection as well? Jeez, where are we? We're in the past, you need an artifact. A bunch of ravens, great. Great. Okay, well, that's the case. We'll look it up. River Pass. The Mystic Gateway. Oh. Oh my god. Next to the Mystic Gateway right there. Okay. What next? Artifact. Jeez. Let's just focus on the ravens. Though, here's Brock's shop. On the corpse to the right of Brock's shop.
Come see me and my brother at the temple sometime.
There's a raven down here. I believe I found the artifact right there. I don't think I can go too far back, actually. But honestly, I don't think I can go any further back than this Mystic Gate. Yep, I knew it. Soul Devourer. Yes. Oh, seriously? Was that enough to kill it? Alright, cool.
Our enemies are strong.
We are strong. That was your line? We are stronger. I'm gonna try to go backtrack this way. I don't think I can go all the way back though. Those witches. This sucks so much. Okay, I need to make sure to buy another resurrection stone. As if they knew I was gonna come back here. Some of those health stones are from my first run through this area. But yeah, because you originally come from down here, like jump across the area, but I don't think you can jump over there. So I should assume that all the collectibles are from this point onwards.
Yeah.
definitely got stronger, but not strong enough. Alright. No raven down there, right? So yeah. From this point onward, it's where I can get the stuff. Actually, wait. Wait, what? Is there a point for this little ledge right here? Oh, there we go. Guess we can't go back. Thank you. Let's make sure I didn't miss anything back in this direction. As if I did that to him. Just rip him from his neck or something like that. Maybe it's from here I can't go any further back. This is a climbing point. That's to proceed. Yeah, I don't think I can get back up there. So that is a place of no return. Okay. Yeah, up there seems to be the way forward, actually. Yeah, that's Brock's camp right there. Okay, so there's nothing else over here, looks like. Well, this way is the way back. Doesn't look like it, though. Nope. Alright. Okay, I definitely missed that the first time. Did I miss this whole place the first time? Here's one. It's 3 out of 6, I think. 4 out of 6, nice. So I see 2 more ravens and an artifact. These artifacts are kind of suck looking for. Because I don't know which ones I've gotten, which ones I still need. Ravens, though, I guess I could, See what? See something, boy. Do not see what you're looking at. That's why we faced the, I don't even know what they're called. But we faced them here for the first time. That's where he killed his first quote unquote, like, human. Seemed like a human. I think. Then he got all, like, weirded out by it. Oh, this is where I started from. That looks like I could move it. Interesting. It looks like one of those stones where I just lift and we walk under. Don't know.
At the temple, if it so please.
Alright, backtrack that way. Will these reactivate?
What's that?
Yeah.
Prepare yourself.
What are you fighting? Wolves.
Done here.
That was really hard to see. It's very bright. There's one right here too. There's the two. I just need one more artifact. Oh, jeez. Now this is gonna be the hard part. Because I don't know what I've gotten, what I haven't gotten. Oh, this is where that rock was. I wonder why I can't, like, unseal it in case I want to go, like, a short way. Is that the way forward? But I can't go that way. Oh. Maybe it's not that way, actually. Thank you. I wonder why it's sealed. I wonder how I can move forward then. Okay, looks like I have to go back to the Mystic Gateway and teleport away.
Atreus, to me!
It's not fast way back over. That sucks.
See me and my brother at the temple sometime.
Oh, nice. If you leave the axe, they automatically retrieve it for you before you go through the skeet.
Nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
No, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
What?
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
Let's see here. It's the boats. Don't want to do that.
Why is Odin so desperate to find a way into Jotunheim anyway?
He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all. And it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see.
So I think this last one is not actually here.
So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom.
What do you mean?
Ah, remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hag.
I don't think there's anything in here. I don't believe I got it all. Let's make sure I got this one. Yeah, supposed to be right here for one of them. So it's not there. So it's supposed to be 9. But only show me 8. Wow. Looks like they left one out. It's supposed to be 9, but they only list 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Uh-oh. Huh. That's gonna be a pain. There's nothing left for me here then. Maybe I'll find that one off stream or something. Granted, it could just be a story artifact or something. I wonder if I can talk to this lady. Freya. Nope. Because it would disrupt the story. So we found out that Boulder is her son, her son. And it's probably not a good idea to talk to her right now about that. Because I would get too involved. Or some other. Maybe not, I don't know. Either way. Yeah, there's no Bueno. Yeah, this was the artifact right here, so it's not there. That means I got it already. Or the ninth one could be then. Let's ask Google about that.
So why do they call Odin the Lord of the Hand?
That refers to a modest example of Odin's thirst for knowledge. The time he spent 9 days a dead man. Hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side, and bled down into the Well of Destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the World Tree of its secrets, until I think quite rightly it got fed up with him and sent him back to the land of the living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?
Yard, turn left and climb up the chain to the ledge. The final artifact is hidden in the grass along the left side.
Fate's a tricky thing, lad. Odin's just arrogant enough.
I think I'm back to full life, so let's put my other armor set back on. This one, right? Yep.
To think he can get the best of it.
Fate is another lie told by the gods. Nothing is written that cannot be unwritten.
But
on that, brother, you and the Allfather may just agree. Even if he can't prevent Ragnarok, he still hopes to learn enough details to influence the outcome. Remind me later to tell you about the wolves.
The wolves. Oh, wait. This way. So it's supposed to be artifact in some tall grass up here. Even then, I feel like I've done it. Mm-hmm. So when you get to the front yard, turn left and climb up the chain to the ledge. The final artifact is hidden in the grass along the left side of the path. And it's all grass. There's no tall grass. Tall grass? This tall grass? So I've got that one. Front yard, turn left, climb up the chain to the ledge. The final artifact is hidden in the grass along the left side of the path. Climb up the chain, this is the only chain, I suppose. Oh, right here. Wow, that is super hard to miss. Or super easy to miss, I should say. Okay. I don't know why the other guy didn't show me that that was where it was, but oh well. I don't think that way leads out. Let's get out of here. I think we can look through one more region and call it a night. Mm-hmm. That is the wild woods by my house, I believe. So where's the door?
Atreus, follow me.
That's right down. There. Down the elevator.
A loving gift from the giants. Since I used to do so much traveling between realms, they thought it would be more convenient for me than having a crystal I could lose.
Did it hurt?
No, because I wisely fortified myself with 16 cups of Billow Maiden's ale. Got so inebriated, I tried convincing the giants to put them in my nipples instead.
Nipples?
Almost talked them into it too. Can you imagine? Mimir of the Bifrost teats. Those were the days. Okay, I'll stop now.
Mimir of the Bifrost teats. Sounds kind of funny. Alright, I just want to go to... What's it called? I wonder if I even have that waypoint that takes me over there. This one. Home. Why didn't I see that before? Anyways, take me home. This place called Wild Woods. All right. Are there ravens here? Is the question. Burnable wood. This is where we fought the traveler, or a stranger, which eventually we know him as Boulder. Let's see what's up here. Sure. Fairy. Found two artifacts, and that might be the two that I've gotten, maybe? Might as well double check while I'm still here. Random tree stump. Pretty sure it was just up that ladder. That's all the rest of the stuff. No boat, so I can't go that way. So nothing out here. Something. Just random money.
Enemies ahead.
Easier than I thought. I think I've been there, obviously. I mean, like, I've gotten everything here. always talks about backtracking. You don't know what you got. Oh, I didn't even go this way.
Focus up, boy.
Focus up, boy. What is it, level 1? So I actually missed this. Oh, another one. I actually missed this way when I first came through here. So I should have gotten this earlier, but I didn't know. Careful not to miss a raven while I'm out here. I think it just says one raven out here.
There sure is a lot to see.
Still got a bunch of things to look for. That door is pretty, like hidden. I must say, I feel like I should go back and go the other way. Yeah, maybe I should. I'll come back in a second. I just feel like this progresses further through the area. I should also have gone to that place where I burnt the bramblewood to climb up the ladder. Yeah, let's run across this way. There should be nothing, I believe. Dead end. Down here, I'm pretty sure I've gotten. Yeah, it was like wolf. It was a wolf den back then. They didn't respawn them, so. So this should be backtracking, so this should be going forward. And of course I already got this, so I just got to move forward, so to the right it is. I don't think this will take me back to my house to go the other direction. So I might have to backtrack another time. this is the way back. Apparently there's a chamber doors, like special magic sealed doors.
Atreus, to me.
Spots.
I can't believe it was next to Mother's Garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there.
Oh man, another Valkyrie? I thought I got killed all the Valkyries in this region. This is 4 out of 4. Oh man. Looks like he's the last artifact. Oh, just an axe over. I wonder if there's just more Valkyries than the main ones. Does not look like a Valkyrie. I don't know what's in there though. Some weird energies in there. And I wonder if the Raven's in here. What if there's just a Raven in every one of these? What areas? There's something down here. Seven. lot of money. I wonder if as we progress and or level up, that they'll automatically like increase how much hack silver we get from these chests. Alright, oh, it's a tear in here. Okay. That makes perfect sense. So I'm pretty sure a tear would be one of these. A raven should be up here somewhere, I would think.
Here.
We have a lore marker.
Yes, sir.
And there's the raven.
I may want to write that down.
Seriously. Die already. Alright. Two birds and one stone. It's gonna be this tear. Hopefully I don't get my butt whooped. I'm gonna rage though, so. Oh jeez, I hate those things. Two? No, one's pure essence. Pure essence, and this one's just dust. We got one of these. Ooh. Nice. Alright, so that's that. I just need one more artifact. Yeah, I really hate those witches. Let's see, I feel like I should fly back home. Let's see. I'm not back on the bridge, it took you into the fort. There's an artifact here. Nah, let's just keep going this way. So I got the fourth one. Pretty sure I got the first one. So maybe this. That's rough. The descriptions of these artifacts are pretty meh. Isn't this the path? Yeah. To the back of my house. Alright. Let's see. So there should have been an artifact nearby here, I think. If I get it, it'll be it for this region. go. I can't go back. Let's see. Front of your house. Face the door to your house. We'll now turn to the right. Follow the path you took during the story. In front of some stone stairs is the artifact. Keep advancing on the story path. Jump over a bridge, and there will be an enemy encounter. After the enemy encounter, there's a circular stone structure for the path. Take the one. The right all the way to the end and slide down a chain to a hidden area. I think I should probably just make a video. This doesn't take forever. Silly if I missed this first artifact. Which I did. Oh my lord. Alright. We done. Well, no better place to save than in front of your house. I'm gonna save. Definitely did a lot today. Yeah. So I'm gonna take a break.